I'll just look. Rico Harvey used to be my favorite Eric. You want to get one of these?
Oh, really?
All it's going to take is one of these.
All right.
And that's going to be, girl, put that down. She take Taekwondo classes and think she can bang with me.
That's not it.
It's just one of those. One of those going to have her knocked out. What's up, guys? It's the Kingpin Games.
It's I am so sorry. hi, it's Ashley.
Is that all the energy you got for everyone watching?
Look, I just.
She did just wake up. You see, it took me like 10 hours to actually. When I told her I had it all figured out, that was 10 hours ago, so. But look, we got it. I originally wanted to play Sunburn. That's what I was trying to figure out, but this version is cool. It's just Sunburn let us do anything together, like separately. And this one, we have to be in the same level. So, and Sunburn lets you collect multiple shines in one level, which I thought would have been cool. But I guess it'll be some time before they figure it all out. I usually collect all these blue coins in level 8, but... we'll have a counter at the end for who collected the most shines. Ashley wanted to compete in some way.
I thought that's what we were doing, but I'm getting scared.
Scared of what? I'm gonna get the first star right now.
Yeah, well, that's because that has to be the same tree.
Wait till we get to the secret level. Yeah, on Sunburn, we'd have been able to be, like, throwing a bunch of different stuff at once. So that would have been cool. I see my captain hat is messing up the green screen, so. I'm gonna take it off.
I said so, you mean, never mind.
What?
You happy?
I can't be happy?
No.
That's crazy. The city of Townsville.
Bam.
Yeah, I hope that somebody really like. The problem with Sunburn, we could not get rid of the goop. And then I had fixed it to where you could get rid of the goop. And then it wasn't perfect. Like, some of the goop would remain even though it was working. And then I tried to get it fully working and I messed it up more and couldn't figure out how to, you know, get it back to at least half working. So if I do figure it out, we'll play Sunburn. But anyways, since I'm definitely gonna beat you to the top, you can go find some blue coins. You think I won't? Go ahead, get in front of me. This way.
I'm trying to do something else. All in my business.
I'll see who make it to the top. Go ahead. And you can long jump with the Z button, by the way. Are you cheating? She's trying to do spin jumps. That's my favorite thing in. What's happening? The stars used to make me itch when I was a kid, whenever they pop up.
The stars? Really?
Yeah, you saw when, like, you just hit the thing. Petey Pra- Oh!
I can't even turn my screen.
Oh my goodness, what? I had the wrong nozzle out like an idiot. Bro. That's what I get. That's what I get. For being too confident. Man,
take
this
that.
Is some nonsense. Whatever. This should be a blue coin right here. Alright, well, you won that bet.
That don't look like Luigi.
Luigi can't be in the cutscene. He didn't make the budget. No, on all of these mods, they never mod the cutscenes.
It would have been funny if they did a scene where so he tried to come and save Mario.
Little Petey Piranha?
No, Luigi. Oh my god.
Our cat's in the room wrecking havoc, so if you see us look away, we're probably looking at her. Oh! What you laughing at?
You.
Oops.
Take that, jerk.
You got him. Remember, it's Elder Ground Pound. There's a way for us to grab each other, but I don't know how. I have to. It's in the Discord.
Oh my
he
God.
Wants some of you. Don't let him spit up, dog.
I wanted him.
What? I ain't never seen him spit up that fast, though.
Jerk.
He about to throw up. Yo, stop moving. I hate this guy, especially the second version of him, because you don't know what makes him do what.
It has a diaper on. What are you doing?
See, I let you. I was gonna
Look,
let
I
you
tried.
Finish it.
Or I tried. I don't care. Nobody has to be a pro like you and with that
Bro,
other that other one.
Sitting up.
Simeon.
Oh, you caught him before he barely even opened his mouth.
Get him.
You want the last
go,
hit?
Go, go. Ain't no fun. Luigi ain't gonna show up on the screen anyway.
Nah, you can get a star with Luigi.
Yeah, well, but he ain't gonna show up on the screen.
He will. Look,
no, he
do
won't.
It.
No, he won't.
I promise you he will.
No, he won't. He's lies. The lies you tell. Oh, I can't even grab it.
You can.
Oh.
See?
Oh, he is on the screen.
Ain't no music for him, though. That's crazy. Niggas don't love Luigi.
I think I'm going to watch the Mario Bros. Movie later.
I was going to buy it. It's $20 right now.
Shit.
We went to the movies.
It's gonna be rare.
So we went to the movies to watch it, y'all, and Ashley fell asleep.
No, I did not. I saw the whole thing. What are you talking? Here we go.
So you ain't fall asleep.
Keep going into that.
So you ain't fall asleep on a movie.
Mm.
Just like I fell asleep on Transformers.
You don't like Transformers, obviously, because you suck.
I like the cartoon.
And I'm better at this one.
Bye. I'm gonna switch our shirts to the Hawaiian shirts. Oh, actually, I can't because of what I did to the file. Mama.
Where's my blue coin for saving you?
They'd be so happy. And level 8, he'll give you one. You know, that's actually the mayor of the town. Yo, come on, yo. I'm a savage at this stuff. Alright, dog. Let me do this the old school way. How you even do this the old school way? Oh, you're supposed to go over there. Ain't nobody doing all that, dog. Come on, Mario. You gotta give me... Well, you know, Ashley could be trying to get up there, too.
Well, I could. Should've. Would've.
But she's just over there looking. All right, this is where I wanted to know whether it will lag or whatever. This is where the true skills show. Let's see if Ashley can keep up with me.
I don't want to keep up with you. Okay, I'm going to do my own thing. Oh, my God. Ah!
I'm a savage.
Do
There's a thing we can put on to make us both have to be at the shine to get it, which I guess will make the game harder because then we both got to do the level.
We're
but
two different levels. I don't play this game like I used to.
Yeah, but that's all right though.
Oh my god! Finally, go get some.
You want to go get some blue coins?
Yes, finally.
All right, we'll do what you want to do. Where we at? How long have we been recording? 10 minutes.
So mad. Why you mad?
Because he looking at the poster. He like, yo, Joe Biden.
Oh.
Joe Biden in office. That's what he's so mad about.
Gate this.
Hey, you can do that by yourself. I go get some blue coins. Oh, you thought he was done? Hold on, wait a minute.
Back up. He ain't gonna get it.
You think so? Dang, they switched my position. What in the world was that? Come on. Got it. Go ahead, spray that X.
Yeah.
Use the Y button.
I just did.
Use the Y button.
There you go.
And one. Look at the detail on the trees.
Bam.
Trees ain't ever looked this good in this game. I'm using the 4K texture packs. I don't know how to pronounce the person name who made it, but it looks nice. I'm not happy to say that. We getting back in the level like we never left.
How dare you?
We can't just be outside the level forever. Oh, this is one where we can really work together.
No.
God dang, neck hurt.
This is one we can really work together.
You good, fam?
You sound like Barbie.
You know what we should record
Barbie,
too?
Let's go party.
First of all, I probably know about half the lines on Barbie because I had to watch my younger sister.
Remember, she said she doesn't watch Barbie.
Not anymore, but when she was young, man, that and Yo Gabba Gabba, man. And I hate Yo Gabba Gabba. Dang, yo, what the?
He don't like you.
Yo, where is you going, Ash? The blue
coin. I don't know.
Get back over here.
Dang.
You see that red coin right
yes,
there?
I see it.
Yeah.
Manager.
I want you to go grab it. And go grab any other red coins you see.
I ain't doing nothing.
Or blue coins.
Helping. He got this.
Problem is, this generation don't like to work.
This generation?
Yeah. Come on, man. I'll do all this by myself. Oh.
Oh my god. He's trying to gank me. Ah, he got me.
Spray that M off of there when you get a chance.
Back up, ugly.
And you see that blue coin in the water?
Shut up.
Go grab that. I feel like it's going to be hard doing the 100 coins with you.
No, it's not.
Because you're going to do it wrong.
Nope. What do you mean wrong?
Meaning like certain enemies, if you kill them wrong, we won't be able to get all 100 coins.
Oh, really? That's true.
Like, these guys gotta be pushed up against a wall.
No, they don't.
To get 3 coins.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Where's the last red coin?
It's in the air.
I haven't played this since I done the versus with Sim. That he wants to restart.
Did you win or did you lose?
We were, like, basically tied. I was in a lead.
There's the red coin!
I was in the lead by like a little bit.
Bam! Oh, really?
Mine!
So you got a position and really,
That's what I do. That's what I do. Probably got the next level unlocked too. Yeah, we do. But you know what we're gonna do? Let's go over to Rico.
What?
The music. What happened?
You can always turn it off.
You can actually mute the music in this game.
We talk anyway. I don't know why it's playing over me. Anyway.
It's playing under you.
Whatever.
I think this would be a funner level for us to play, so.
It's not.
They ain't gonna get no blue coins.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. We can always go back, anyway.
She's taking a long way. Oh, snaps. I wonder if they got a co-op Luigi's Mansion, because that would be fun.
They do.
First of all, it's a squid.
Whatever.
Is it? What is it? How many legs it got?
I don't know. I just know very close. Oh my god, I'm dying! Oh. Oh, there's a blue coin.
Yeah, get that and don't drown.
Oh my god, just so he says not to.
Press B, or did you press A?
Nothing.
You gotta press B to hit that.
What was the point of this one?
You go hard with blue coins, like the most frustrating, because you have to be on the right episode. Just for them to randomly appear. Hey, I don't think the game needs your help singing the song. I don't think you need your breath, so I should knock it out of you.
Try again, Kingpin. You might be the Kingpin in this, you know, YouTube. You're not on mine.
On the last episode you on, you said you're taking my YouTube.
Like, I don't recall that.
He's like, it's my YouTube now.
Yeah. It's my YouTube again.
Oh.
Maybe ghost.
I'm almost out of water. What will I do if I run out of water? I don't want to waste my water going around that. I didn't. Okay, I'm gonna just have to go get some water.
Oh my god.
Stop it.
Take
that's
that.
It. I'm out, but I believe I can finish the rest of this without water. I'm that damn.
I don't know if I could get that
I'm
point.
Floating. I went through it. This is stupid. Uh-huh. The whole fact that these little things exist over here bothers me. They're supposed to turn into little platforms for you, but like, it's so weird. I could have got water when I was right here too. That's weird.
That's nowhere I'm going. Oh, here I am. I found where I am.
Come on, Mario. What the hell? Is this the level we're supposed to be doing?
No.
I'm trying to get the I'm saying trying to get the shine out the cage. Go ahead and fight him. There's a certain blue coin got to be in this one. I'ma continue getting these blue coins while you take care of my mans over there. Spray his face on.
Oh my god. That's not how I used to do it. I just took his tentacles off and beat him up.
He's gonna have to spray his face at some point.
No, I don't think I ever did that. Shut up.
He over there slapping you, fam.
No, he's not. I'm not having a hard time.
He turned to try to slap you and while I was pulling his nose. That looks funny. The way his hand smacked him, he was like. That was petty. And we can do this with four players too. So everybody just grab a tentacle. Pause.
Really?
What? I pulled his nose.
Yeah.
In 2 minutes, we can get one more shine. Hey, where you trying to go? Oh, snaps. It's gonna be some death. I can feel it. Come on.
Boy.
Which one you want? The purple is the fastest and hardest to handle.
Okay.
I used to just get Mario, like this was like the best mission in Mario Sunshine when I was a kid. Oh, she got it.
Really? We didn't get a blue queen.
We can get that one later. Oh, I still gotta talk. Is she gone? I'm gonna catch up though. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh! Alright, purple one kinda crazy. I ain't gonna lie. I don't usually use the purple. She's
I died.
Dead. Yeah, they spawn back to the beginning if you die.
Darn cat. Well, since I don't have that many views. Look at the Yumi! Meow!
Yumi don't even like you like that.
Right, Yumi? You're the star of the show.
Oh, let me off!
Oh! Oh, really? Yes! Ha ha ha!
Hey, yo!
Ah, you were supposed to get it with it on.
No, it's supposed to kick you off of it.
remember that.
Hey, you, me. Yeah, she's just having fun being her. So
she messed up the green screen with fur. Everything she do with fur.
We can get another shot. All right, the next one's a secret level. So, oh.
Get out my water.
We're gonna do the secret level. We're gonna end the episode. No, this is the cave shine sprite. What? I'm confused. Got me looking dumb out here. He tried to spit his goop at me. Oh, that stupid big fish thought he was gonna swallow me. Pause.
Oh my god. Oh, you got there.
Oh, yeah. When I was a kid, that was like... I was just... Rico Harvey used to be my favorite. You want to get one of these?
Oh, really?
All it's going to take is one of these. All
right.
And that's going to be... Girl, put that down. She take Taekwondo classes and thinks she can bang with me.
That's not it.
Just one of those. One of those gonna have her knocked out. That's the problem, man. RIP to Kevin Samuels. He had to put her in her place. You heard me. I think this one.
Right here, Leon. Just do it.
Yep. Yeah, you gotta get to the top of there. Go wall to wall. Man, you some cut. Yeah. From here, you had to spin jump to do that. Like so.
Oh man, I messed up again.
Yeah, nigga.
You can't say that over the airwaves.
I can say that on my YouTube, nigga.
Cancel him. You always trying to show off. Like, back up, bro.
I wonder how many lives you even
get. I'm messed up. Oh, okay. I ended up at the front here.
Yeah, but you costing us our lives.
I'm gonna keep costing lives. Man.
I can spin jump from here. No, I can't.
Oops, tossing us our lives. I gotta just do it.
Come on, keep playing.
No.
Oh!
Come on.
Did we just end the episode with the game over? Oh no, they just start us over.
No. Okay. Why are you getting my way?
How did I get in your way?
You got in my way and I fell.
No, fam. That's crazy.
You can't die because you know he's the main kid.
Alright, I'm ready to get this done. I'm good at everything.
Are you?
Yeah. You know that.
You got my face.
Your face fat. Ain't no way to get out of it. It's too big. It's like...
Oh my god, I died again. You got the same size face to be on screen. Like, go somewhere.
It's like Jupiter over here.
Whatever. He forced that joke.
You know what happened to the shine sprites?
You
know what happened to the shine sprites?
Shut up! You're so petty.
They wondering why it's dark in Bikini Bottom. I mean, not even Bikini Bottom. Okay. I don't know if you know.
You call me fat.
I wasn't saying that. I said your head blocking the sun.
Shut up.
Oh, what the heck was that?
That's your character.
Oh. What is you crying about, Mario? All right, guys, we got 9 shine sprites and how many blue coins? 3.
How did you?
No, we got 26 blue coins. That was the last time we saved. That was, no, it wasn't. Anyways, whatever. I've been the Kingpin Games.
I'm Ashbury.
And we are out. Bye.